Faces may come out dark in movies featuring backlit or high contrast scenes. Try using exposure compensation proactively for movies as well as photographs. Exposure compensation can make faces brighter and create a soft effect. You may also find exposure compensation useful when filming food. Filming in a brighter setting makes food look extra tasty.